Yes, guys, it's another day here, another week, start of another week, another Raoul TV vlog, and what it is, we're off to work, and I've been a little bit of an idiot. What it is, right, my van, my one and only, you know, van, the Raoul TV van, what's happened is, a couple of weeks ago, about 2 weeks ago, one of my mates, right, in the garage, he put petrol in his diesel car, okay, nearly full tank, right? So we drained it out, right? He goes, he didn't have no petrol, no diesel in it whatsoever, right? He goes, he had about a liter, 2 liters of not even a liter, about half a liter of or a liter of diesel in it, okay? The light was on, it was in the reserve and everything, so he full tanked it to the brim with petrol, okay? So what I did, drained out for him, put new fresh diesel in for him, new filters, everything, all done, happy days, good. What I did is, what are we supposed to do with all that petrol slash mixed with a little bit of diesel? I put it in my van, right? So I put it in my van, right, and it was running absolutely fantastic, no problem. I thought I got a full tank of petrol-ish, right, and it's running absolutely perfect, fantastic, good. Just about 2-3 days ago, my van started misfiring and it's not running very good, right? I think it sucked up all the diesel, whatever it was on the bottom, it sucked up and everything, and we're in trouble. Van is misfiring. I've had to take the spark plugs out, clean them out and put new ones in twice. I had to do that, and it's just, I don't know, I think it's messed the head gasket up. Not good. Me, Raoul TV, being an idiot. Let's go. Right, so as you can see, guys, I've still got that much fuel left in it, okay? So I'm hoping to burn it off and then put fresh petrol in, fresh. I'm gonna put the proper one in, the Optimax, and hopefully it'll thin it out and I should be okay, right? I mean, at the moment, we've got a slight misfire, but we're just getting away with it, so I think we should be all right. But I think, 50-50, I think it's damaged the head gasket. But on these double vans, half an hour's job to take the head off. I'll make a video, actually, YouTube video. Yeah, all right, let's go. Guys, I've got no choice, right? I need to do the head gasket on my van, Raoul TV van. There it is, that's it. And what can we do? Yeah, me being an idiot, put that fuel in, and it was on its way out, to be honest with you. The head gasket was on its way out on this van, but I was topping up with water and driving it, and drove like that for a long time. So yeah, it was on its way out, but by putting that petrol slash diesel fuel inside it, right, thought I could, you know, get away with it, made a bargain, and you know, yeah, it's backfired. Yeah, so anyway, this is how we replace the head gasket on a 2002, actually, oh, I'm saying 2002, even the later ones, to 2005, 2006, 2007, 2008 Fiat Puntos has a similar engine as well. Yeah, come on, let's go. All right, guys, we are here representing Team R4UL, and we're walking. Yep, we're walking because I've got my car at home, yeah, but I don't use that for the garage or going to work or anything. My work's man, the one I used to go to work with, obviously, you know, I've been an idiot and I put petrol in the diesel and not, well, you know what I mean, you know, I've spoke about it, yeah, the diesel mix slash petrol thing, yeah, and doing the head gasket yesterday and everything, and we're stuck for a little part, so it's in the garage, yeah, right, hopefully it'll be done today, if it, you know, hopefully it will be done today, and yeah. Alright, okay. So yeah, hopefully it will be done today, and yeah, just cross. Come on, let's go. What I'm doing is I'm going to my brother's house because there's a van. We're gonna go in that one to the garage. Let's go.
Guys, here we go. There's my van, all done and dusted. It's back up and running. She lives. Back up and running. Back from the dead. The Fiat 00 van. Let's go. I was gonna do the video, I did half of the video taking the head off her and everything, but then halfway through, my brother, the gaffer, he goes in to get on with it. So I could not mess about doing the video commentary and stuff like that, so I had to get on with it. Boo to him, yeah, so yeah, he didn't let me film it and stuff, so I had to get on with it. Done, dusted. I mean, dead easy job. It takes about an hour to take off, hour to put back on. And yeah, I've even sprayed the top, sprayed the covers, everything, make it look a bit nicer. Yeah, and that's it. Right, so like I said, I would have filmed it, put it back, put it on YouTube, but you know, I wasn't given the opportunity. I can't even talk properly now. Opportunity. Yeah, there we go. Yes, guys, we are off to Keighley to see Hannah's nana, her grandparents. The thing is, his son's out. That means Ruffle and Roxanne is out as well. That's it. When the sun comes out, nothing can stop us. Guys, right? It's Saturday, 13th of June. Yeah, I think it's 13th. We'll find out. 1 minute. Yeah, it's the 13th of June, right? The 14th of June is going to be absolutely rubbish. The weather's going to be rubbish. How does that work out? It's beautiful today, 21 degrees, sun's out. Tomorrow is going to be raining like mad.
It can happen.
So let's make the most of it. Yeah, let's make the most. Let's go! Woo! Right, guys. See my brother-in-law here. Yeah. What he's doing is, because old man like me, losing all the hair and everything, right? He said he's got a special recipe, special ingredient. If he puts it on my hair, that's it, I'm going to get my hair back. Yeah, is that what it is, Jobs?
Get me the eyeliner, I promise.
Get me the... Eyeliner.
And he's going to sort it out. So this is how I look at the moment. As you can see, no hair, hair's gone and everything. Let's see how I look in a bit, yeah? So we'll see you in a bit.
All right, guys, it's a beautiful day here. And we're out and about walking, me and my little man here. Harris, hi Harris. Say hi. Car, yeah. A real car, yeah. So yeah, we're out and about. But we'll get out. It's a nice day, beautiful day. Nice breeze and everything. So yeah, Sunday, 14th of June. As you can see, I'm in a state, my hair and everything. I went for a jog this morning. Did about 4Ks of jogging in tents. Jogging, some circuit training. So I'm knackered at the moment, so I'm out for a walk, cool down, kind of thing. I'm gonna have a haircut today, and yeah.
Sick and tired of this lockdown thing, okay? No shops are open, no barbers are open, or anything, right? So what we're gonna do is, right? How many weeks has it been lockdown, Roxanne? How many weeks has it been?
I don't know.
10, 11 weeks, 12 weeks.
Yeah,
nearly 3 months of lockdown, right? And checking my hair out. I've turned like Boris Johnson, my brother, right? So what we're doing is, my brother from another mother, yeah? Right? So, I'm gonna cut my hair off today, right? Let's go. Right, so basically, it's a number six, because I'm just gonna go six all round, okay? So let's see how I look, even if I look rough. Right. I'm gonna get Roxanne to do this for me as well, but I'm just gonna start it off so you guys can tell that. Oh my goodness, point of no return. I think I should just leave it like that. Should I just leave it like that? Yeah. I'll just leave it like that. Look like a clown. That's what they call me, the clown. Boom, there we go, guys. COVID-19 lockdown haircut by Roxanne. Roxanne Islam, yeah? Right, look at that. What do you think? I think she's doing a fantastic job.
You started it off.
I started it off, but you know what? She did the main job, okay? She did the main haircut. I just started off just for the video purpose, right? But check it out, clean cut. Wait, stop laughing in the background. What it is, Johnny Depp, eat your heart out, yeah? Let's go. Check that out. What do you think of the hair, eh? Hey? Yeah.
There's nothing to cut. You have no hair, you baldy.
Back in the days, I had the proper locks and everything, dreadlocks, everything. I'm gonna put a picture up right now. There you go. Now. It's a beautiful day, beautiful Monday morning. Start of another weekly vlog.
which means the end of the weekly vlog as well. The end of last week's vlog, which is the start of this week's vlog. Anyway, all I'm going to say for last week's vlog is like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell button for me. Leave a comment in the comment section. Like I said, lockdown is slowly being lifted. Shops are being open, reopening. Sports Direct. Have you seen Sports Direct this morning? I was on my way to work. We go past Sports Direct and, you know, the shopping centre and everything. The queue is off the scale. Anyway, guys, like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell button for me. Leave a comment in the comment section. And I will see you guys soon next week again with another Raoul TV vlog, weekly vlog. Let's go.